And welcome back to my Amazon Live. If we haven't met before, my name is Megan. I blog at honeywerehome.com. I love sharing fashion, fitness, beauty, home decor, all the things with you on my blog, honeywerehome.com. I just posted our fall home tour. So if you're in the fall mood, then come and check that out. I've got Miranda joining me.
Hello, everybody.
How are you?
I'm good. How was your Labor Day weekend?
It was nice. I had my daughter with me. I have two kids. I have a son in eighth grade and a daughter in second grade, and we did shopping and we made food. We made a chocolate chip banana bread. We made peanut butter chocolate cups. It was really nice.
You made those from scratch?
We did. It's like three ingredients. It's no bake.
Wow.
It's so yummy.
Yeah. I loved your Instagram reel. That shopping looked really good.
Oh, yes. If y'all go to my Instagram, at honeywerehome, I posted a little reel of us. And if you're a mama and you need a little encouragement, go check it out because
it's so cute.
Sometimes we all need that from time to time. Am I right?
Oh, yeah.
So Miranda will be popping in videos of everything I'm going to share with you today. We have all daily deals. Every single thing I share with you is on daily deals. So it's a major sale. And these deals change like day to day. So what's on deal today may not be on deal tomorrow. Let's just get right into it. And you can chat with me if you have any questions. I love chatting with y'all in real time. First up are our little hair clips. I actually keep these in the shower. I'll keep one in the shower. So when I condition my hair, I'll put it up in the top of my head. And then that way I can like wash my body and do the rest of my cleansing while my hair is getting nice and moisturized. But I really like these ones because they last, they're really good quality, and they don't pinch your head. Like, they're really smooth against your head the way they fit. And these are on deal. You get a set of eight for like $8. So that's a fantastic deal. We also have these new stretchy watch bands. Or wait, not the are they the stretchy ones?
Oh, I guess so.
Oh, those are the silicone ones. Rhonda, do you mind grabbing the silicone? We have the stretchy out. She said they're the silicone ones. Okay, I'm wearing a stretchy Apple watch band, but the ones that are on deal are the silicone watch bands, and these come in a set of six for just $10. Let me tell you, these also make really good gifts if you have stocking stuffers or even teens. I know I have this for my son. He likes the red pack, but I prefer the neutral ones. But basically, they just slide on and off of your Apple Watch, and they come in a ton of different colors. These are also really great if you work out with your Apple Watch because they just wipe really clean, really easily. So I like to wear them when I work out. I got a set of the neutral ones. So pretty. Thank you.
Sets. I don't think that's
okay. So sure like this one has the, thanks Rhonda. Did you see her passing by? Light blue, white, a really pretty green. You get like a pink one. You get this neutral. So these are awesome and they fit any size wrist. They're only $13. So that's a great deal on those. We also have the belts, these minimal belts that I've actually had these for so many years. They go with so many things. In fact, let me put the black one on right now with this outfit. They just have a double ring, so really sleek, really minimal. You get a set of two for $12, which is an awesome deal. So let me just show you. Obviously, you know how to put a belt on, but I feel like they just complete your outfit. It makes it look a little bit more finished and put together. And then it just pops in. There's like a little hole. There's several little holes. You just pop it on in. That looks more, doesn't that look better?
It elevated it so much better.
I don't know why I didn't put it on to begin with, but it made for a nice little video. Okay, back to school, but beyond back to school, if you're traveling and you need to be hands-free or running around on the weekends with your kids, this backpack is so nice. I actually got it for spring break when we were heading to San Antonio. And we were going to be going on the river walk and things like that. And I knew I wanted to be hands-free. And I wanted a backpack, but I wanted a kind of grown-up, elevated style. And I think this one is so beautiful. Here's how it fits on. And it comes in different neutral colors. I chose the gray. But it's like not humongous, not too small. I think it does come in different sizes. They're only $27. So the straps are really cushiony. I love the gold zip hardware. So it has a back zipper pocket right here. You could actually put a laptop or something like that if you needed to carry it like that if you're a student. And then it has a front zip pocket here, which is really nice and roomy. And then you have slip, a big slip pocket here, another two slip pockets. It's hard to kind of see all this. Another two slip pockets here, and you have the little front zip. So this is very convenient. It zips open here. So if you want to put your phone or your keys or something that you need to access really quickly, or like right here, again, with slip pockets, and this would fit a wallet or something like this. This is really nice quality for only $27. And then one more feature I wanted to point out is this little part that will fit over your luggage if you're traveling with it and you want to put it over your suitcase to keep everything nice and corralled and tidy. Okay, I had to pull this out from my daughter. My daughter tried to steal this from me, but I understand why. It's so cute, this little crossbody, and I feel like it looks nice and sporty. It's neoprene, and then it has these little perforations on it that sort of give it a sporty vibe, but it has a black contrast zipper, a really bright, fun stripe crossbody strap. You can wear it on your shoulder like so, or crossbody. And I think it's really cute just for the weekends, for being hands-free, if you're heading to the gym, wanting to run some errands or something like that. This one's on deal for just $25 today. And then we'll move into some clothing. So starting with the, this is actually a bodysuit that I have on. This is from Mango Pop. It's a bodysuit that's nice and slimming. It's got a nice bit of stretch. It fits true to size. I'm in a size small. I'm wearing the square neck. I have every style of this top. I've got the crew neck, I have the square neck. I believe it's the crew neck one that's on deal today for $14. A ton of different colors and prints and styles, but I also have the long sleeve. And these look great when you just want something really smooth. You can wear them with jeans, with pants, with a skirt, and then they also make a great layering piece. Another thing I really like about these is they're nice and opaque, so they are not see-through at all. So that's these. And then we'll move on to my favorite tank. These are the tanks I typically sleep in, but you can wear them for lounge as well. They come in a pack of two for $11. I think I have every single color of the rainbow. They fit true to size. I wear an extra small. They are just the perfect little tank that you need in your closet. They're great for layering, or like I said, just for wearing alone and wearing even to bed. Super comfy and nice and stretchy. And then for more of a workout style tank, these are also from Amazon, and they're both by Amazon's house brand. But I really like this style that has the Racerback in the back. Again, you get a set of two. They're under $20. Now this one is nice and long, but I sometimes like to just knot it to give me a little bit longer leg line because I am so short. But this one is very soft to the touch. It feels almost like silky, and it's like sweat wicking, moisture proof, all the good things that you want when you are working out. Okay, speaking of working out, Rhonda. Let me bother Rhonda. I just noticed before we get to this, there's a pair of shorts that go with it.
Oh.
Okay, but before that, let me share with you this sports bra. So this sports bra is so cute. I've shown it to you before. Come on by.
Hi.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, so this sports bra is so cute. I know y'all have loved it because look at the little crisscross detail in the back, if you can see. And then it has a little O cutout. So this one is more for, I would say, medium impact sports like weightlifting, like yoga, walking, something like that. I wouldn't wear this one for running, but it's so cute. Only $16 on deal and comes in a ton of different colors. Okay, so what I just asked Rhonda to go grab, thank you, girly,
no problem,
was the shorts that go with this tennis dress. You guys, this is such an awesome outfit, little set. I'm crazy for it. First of all, the little tennis dress could not be cuter. It's a little mini dress. It feels silky, silky smooth. It's nice and stretchy. It has a really fun little contrast zip collar. But as opposed to some of those dresses that are one piece when you put it on, this one comes with a matching pair of bike shorts. So you can completely take the shorts off if you need to use the bathroom. You don't have to take the whole thing off. But these are a nice, comfortable, high waist pair of shorts with pockets. This set does come in more colors, but I think the black is just so perfect. You can't go wrong with the basic black. Under $30. So I know we're gonna get a ton of use out of this. And I think it's also great for sightseeing if you're traveling. I wore something similar to this, another one by Amazon, when I was on vacation over the summer, and it was the great thing to run around in. Okay, so we have joggers, you guys. I'm crazy for this pair of joggers because they are so comfortable. I also love the like cobalt blue color of this particular pair. I have to have things that are soft and cozy on my body. So this is a really soft pair of joggers with, you get the elastic waist, the functional drawstring tie, plus pockets, and then it also has the little jogger cuff bottom. But if you don't like the blue, they do come in more neutral colors. They fit true to size and they are under $20. So like if you come home from work and you want to change into something really cozy, like this is cozy town for sure. Okay, let me show you next this little windbreaker rain jacket. I'm actually gonna put it on. If I can get it unzipped. I caught the zipper on the fabric.
I need to buy that, by the way.
This is so good. So in Houston, we normally get a lot of rain. We're actually in a very severe drought right now. But I bought this last year at spring break time because we were getting a lot of rain then, but it was also warm and pretty hot out. So I wanted something lightweight. So this is awesome. It's nice and lightweight, but it does protect you from rain or wind. It has pockets. Let me back up so you can see how long it is. It hits me like right at the hip. And then it also has a hood if you need to put a hoodie on. And then it just zips up. It's under $30. It's only $28. Let me get the zip going again. It has a black contrast zipper and then the black like contrast at the wrists and here. So I love this thing. I think it's perfect. So like I said, I'm in Houston. If your weather's anything like ours, I think you may really like this. But soon it's gonna be vest time. So a puffer vest is something that we can always wear here in Houston. It kind of is like that perfect layer because it's not too hot, not too cold. And also it just kind of gives you like a really nice look to your outfit because it's a layering piece. So they look great with long sleeve, short sleeve, a plaid top, a button down. This one comes in a ton of different colors. It's only $27 and it's like that nice quilted fabric, that thin, like not too heavy of a puffer, but just like that perfect layering piece. And I really like that icy blue. I think it's really pretty. But soon it's gonna be sweater weather, and I found this sweater that I thought is so cute. I think it looks great worn on the shoulder, or you can kind of be a little sassy and wear it off the shoulder. But I love this burnt orange sort of rust color and the texture that this one has. It has a batwing sleeve, so nice and casual. It's gonna hit you like right around elbow length, on deal for $19, plus it comes in a lot of different colors. I think I got a size small in this one. So really excited to wear this. This is a sweater that I have worn all like spring, summer, and then I think it also will work for fall, especially with the little orange color in it. But I love the texture on this one and just how effortless it is. Right now, while the weather is still pretty hot, I like to wear it just with a pair of jean shorts like tucked in. But come fall, it looks great with a pair of jeans like you can see right there. And then you can add in a bootie. It's only $29 and comes in more colors.
Lucy just asked if that rust sweater is kind of sheer.
Hi Lucy, how are you? Thank you for joining us. That's a great question. It's not sheer at all, but If you wanted to be a little extra, you could put a little bralette on and just show a little strap here, but it's not going to show through at all, so you don't have to worry about that. If you're joining us and you want to hit the follow button, I would love to welcome you here. You can just hit follow and then you'll also get notified when I go live in the future. I usually go live about twice a week and I love when you join us here. So for something a little bit dressier, but still I feel like can be work friendly, is this stretchy knit blouse that has a really fun sheer sleeve with these polka dots on it. I just think it's so cute. It would be cute with jeans, but also if you wanted to dress it up, you could pair it with your paper bag waist pants or a skirt. It's only $20 on deal today. I got the creamy neutral color because I love neutrals, but it comes in a ton of other colors as well. As for a must-have item in your wardrobe, I can't even tell you how many times I have worn this basic waffle knit long sleeve tee. It just has a little notch right here in the front. You can scrunch up the sleeves. It's only $19 and fits true to size. I think I should get more colors. I think I really only have the white right now. I have this in long sleeve, in a tank, and in a short sleeve, but this one is perfect for right now and for transitioning on into fall. And when the weather does cool down a little bit more, we have this striped sweater that's on deal today. It is $34 and just one of those like effortless, perfect fall sweaters. It comes in lots of different colors and fits true to size. I like how the white in this, the white stripe looks good with white jeans, but obviously you can pair it with blue jeans as well. And then we have these pants. Are those the ones I just bought? Yeah, okay, I have those, but I don't know, we didn't pull them. So I have them in black and also tan. These are awesome, you guys. They have a stretchy, elastic drawstring waist, but then they're like a wide leg. So really, really comfortable and cute. Only $29, but very easy for lounging in. And then if you want to dress them up with like a sweater or something like that, they're easy to dress up. But while it's still hot out, they just look great with a tee or a tank top on top. Okay, this top, you guys, is so soft. I have had this one in another color, but I just added this sort of like minty teal color to my wardrobe. It's really stretchy. I think it's so cute for pairing with a pair of leggings for running errands. It's got a little hoodie in the back, and then the seam down the back makes it like a little bit sporty. And then it's nice and long with a shirt tail hem. So you guys, if you need something cozy that you're gonna wanna wear all fall season and even into winter, you can put your puffer vest over this. This is something I highly recommend. It's only $23. Okay, and then we have this zip-up pullover, which I feel like is gonna be so perfect for fall, just something really cozy and oversized to wear. This one comes in a lot of different colors. It's on deal for $25, and I think I got a size small in that one.
Yes.
Yeah, okay, size small in that pullover. Okay, you guys love to know when these cloud slides are on deal, and they are on deal right now. Only $20. I keep these in my house. I just call them like house shoes. You can see I'm wearing them there. I'm gonna put them on right now, but so cute, so comfortable, and only $20. I think I had to size way down though. I sized like one full size down for them to fit me. I had to return them like twice to keep, you know, ordering my correct size to get my size. Okay, if you're traveling, do not leave home without your little travel bags. These will keep you so organized and also help you fit more things into your luggage. So this one comes in a set of seven. And I really like these because of like the tan neutral color, but you get a set of, these are only $14, you guys, for seven. So you get this large one with the mesh cover here, and then it also has a convenient carrying handle. Then you've got this one, this little zip bag here. Here's another one, like you can put your dirties in here. So easy for when you get home to just throw them in the laundry room.
I love those sayings that they all say.
I know, so wish you have a colorful life. So you get several different sizes and you can buy different colors. This is kind of what I like to do with our family when we travel, is assign each person a color so then I can easily identify whose bags is whose. They have really pretty colors, pink, blue, black, navy, and only $14. So those are amazing. Okay, we also have drawer organizers. You guys, I would be lost without my drawer organizers. I have these in every drawer of our house, in both my drawers and my kids' drawers. So this particular organizer you're seeing here is specifically designed for like bras and panties and socks and things like that, like your undergarments. It's only $10 and you get four different compartments and they fit into your drawers really nicely. They just keep everything really organized and you can see what you have, you know what's clean, and it just makes getting dressed like so easy. I also love keeping under my sinks organized. I really like organizing every area of my whole home. I think I'm just wired that way. I've always been that way, but it's something I enjoy. And I found these two-tier drawer organizers that I have found to be really handy. I've got them under my kitchen sink and under my bathroom sink. And I've been surprised how nice it is to have something a little bit higher for, so on that top shelf, when you just don't have to bend as low. But if you need to get something on the bottom shelf, they pull out so that it makes it really easy for you to get to the things in the back. So if you have a small home, a small space, and you wanna make use of that vertical space, these are really good for that. How much are they?
They are $21.
$21, and you get a set of two. And they're very sturdy, I will say. Something else we have fell in love with is these mesh zipper pouches. And these I have found useful for traveling, but especially for corralling kid things. So you get a ton of these, and they've got different color zippers. Plus, they have little labels, you can see. So I just wanted to show you how I use some of them. Like for example, my daughter, so we've got, this one is like art supplies. And here, oh my gosh, we have Pokemon cards coming out our ears. So we put some in here, but these are really like, they're water resistant, they're mesh, so they're nice and sturdy. And then the zippers are really nice quality and they come with different colors. So they're easy to organize and like, keep separate. So I've seen other people take the larger ones and like decant their games. So instead of having the big boxes of games, they'll put all the pieces in the board in a larger one. Recently when I traveled, I put all of our travel documents in a bigger one, but then they also have smaller ones. My daughter likes dice stacking, it's a thing. And so all of her dice are in this one. And then they even have smaller sizes. So, you know, for cosmetics or different things like that. So these are amazing. And at first I was like, I'm never gonna need 5,000 of these bags, but we have found uses for all of them. So I highly recommend these. These are amazing. Okay, for a really nice pillow, I really like these ones that we got on Amazon. I feel like they're nice and comfortable. They just give you a really nice, good sleep. So I wanted to share them with you while they're on deal. That cord is in the way. I can't see the price.
Oh.
What is it?
15.
Okay, thank you.
For a pack of two.
Thank you. So a set of two for just $15, I thought that was a really good deal. So if you like in the spring or the fall like to change out your bedding like and need a new pillow, I can recommend these. These are really good. And then kind of moving into some decor, I recently got this sort of mid-century modern lamp that I am so crazy for. I think it's the cutest thing. I got it in black, but it comes in more colors. It's only $51, and I have this in our entryway here, and then it has a little toggle switch on the cord. So this provides like the perfect soft light in our hallway in the evening, and isn't it cute? I think it's so cute.
It does. It's, I don't know what it reminds me of, but I just think it's like,
yeah, it's so darling. Okay, so we love the lamp and it's on deal. And then another fall decor, an easy way to make your home look fall ready is with some pampas grass, some dried florals, especially because they look so natural for the season. So these are from Amazon. They're really full and kind of like delicate, but I love the natural look they give, and then sort of like this whimsical ambiance because they're sort of asymmetric and just sort of flowing. I pop them in a little amber glass jar, but you can put them in any vase. They make a great accent on a coffee table, on a console table, on your dinner table, in the kitchen, bedroom, nightstand, what have you. They're only $13, and I really like the mix of neutral colors too, and the textures are just so beautiful. I'm also working on sprucing up my fall front porch, and so what I like to do is layer doormats there. So I'll get one doormat and then a layer underneath it, like this checkered doormat. I actually wish I would have gotten a bigger one so it would be like take up a little bit more visual space, but you can get other sizes. This one's on sale for $15 and you can throw it in the washing machine so it will launder well. But I think it's a great way to add a little bit more visual interest to your door. I'm waiting to buy real pumpkins until it cools off a bit because I don't want them rotting, but I can't wait to add some real pumpkins to our door and our front porch and just make like a really welcoming autumn display there. Okay, so I stole Rhonda's water bottle from her. She loves this Swell, is it Swell? Yeah, Swell, yes. Water bottle, stainless steel. It keeps your drinks cold 4 hours and also fits in your car cup holder. So this one's great, and I swear by filling up a water bottle at the beginning of the day to help me get my water in. If I don't do that, like chances are I'm really not gonna drink any water throughout the day. And this one's so pretty. It comes in all these different colors and it's under $20. So also if you're kind of like, I know when September comes around, I start thinking about Christmas gifts and things like that. So this would be a good one to put on your list. If you've got a coffee or tea lover in your home, these double wall insulated mugs have been awesome. I like to drink my hot tea out of them. I think it's something about choosing like the perfect cup to drink your beverage from, and these are awesome. You get a set of two for $16. You can put them in the dishwasher, and they wash well, but I think these are really nice. I've had them for a really long time. Also in the kitchen, if you have a small space, you might really like this little strainer because it replaces your big colander. So it makes straining like your pasta or anything you need to drain, like veggies, really easy. You just clip these on the edge of your pot and then pour the water directly into the sink, and then it contains everything. So this is awesome. It's only $8 and more colors available to match your kitchen or your aesthetic there. And then this is really nice too, because this is a little pot holder that fits right over the handle of your pan or your pot. And to me, it just helps you remember that that handle is hot, because I don't know about you, but I have burned myself one too many times. And this just is like a reminder that it's hot. And then it's also, you can lift it really easily just using this without having to put another pot holder on. You get a set of two and these are $5. Okay, just use these today or this weekend. They come in really handy and I wish I had known about them sooner. These are little parchment paper liners for your air fryer. I can't tell you, I've been using my air fryer for years and not using these, and cleanup is not so fun. But if you use these, you just put it in there, air fry your food like regular, and then toss the paper and your air fryer stays clean. So I was a little bit skeptical at first because I'm like, well, how is the air fryer gonna actually work if you have this in the bottom? But it does, it's no problem. It just cooks just like regular. So those are great. Those are on deal for
$9.
$9, and you get, how many do you get? Like 100?
100.
Yeah, you get 100. So, and sometimes I'll use mine more than once depending on like how dirty they got. So you can reuse them as well. Do you have a KitchenAid mixer? So I actually used these recently when we made Rhonda's chocolate chip cookies. Oh, we love these. We also made banana bread this weekend using it. $277. So if you're in the market for one, or it's on somebody's wedding registry, it's on deal. I have had mine for so long and I've been so surprised how often we've used it. It's amazing. Okay, if you have a pet, you totally need this pet hair remover. This is like a little Velcro roller that literally gets up all the pet hair off of your sofa, your cushions, your blankets. You just roll it on, it collects all of that dust, and then there's a little button here, and all of the hair and everything goes right here, and you just clean it out, toss it. Ugh, I need to toss what's in here right now, actually. And then you can reuse it. So unlike those sticky ones where you're constantly having to pull it off and then replenish and buy more, this one you can just keep reusing over and over again. It's under $20, worth its weight in gold. We use it all the time. It's funny, my dog does not shed, but my little cat, I have a little black kitty, she's indoor, outdoor, and she sheds like crazy. So this is awesome for getting her black pet hair up. Okay, y'all need this. You probably didn't even know you needed it. This is a little light that clips onto your phone and makes you look so good in photos when it's dark out. So unlike a flash that just casts this like, it just does not look good, you know. This makes everything light and bright and pretty. It's got several different settings. You just clip it right on your phone and then it illuminates you. I couldn't believe it until I actually saw what the pictures looked like. I was at an Amazon event and everyone had these and I was like, what the heck is that? I didn't even know. And then we took a photo with it and I was like, oh, we were inside in a restaurant at night. And the photos just look so beautiful. So it's nice and slim and compact and minimal. You can just keep it right in your bag. It's not gonna take up any space. It is $28. So it's a great stocking stuffer if you have like a teen girl or something as well. And then while it is still hot here, I wanted to share our cooling towels with you. These have been such a lifesaver over the summer. And even now I'm trying to get out and pick up my running again. So these towels, you get wet and then they stay nice and cool. So you can put it over your neck, like on your shoulders. You can use them at sports games for your players. And then they even come with this little convenient pouch. And what's this thing called? Like a little hook thing?
Oh, it's first the
clip. Yeah. A clip?
Yeah.
Words are hard. Anyways, you can just clip this on your bag or your gym bag or your tote bag and it's nice and
carabiner. That's what it is. Carabiner?
Yeah.
Carabiner?
Carabiner, yeah.
Oh, I did not know that.
You can hook them on like Nalgene bottles.
Yes.
And backpacks, yeah.
Okay, thank you, Miranda. You get a set of four of these for $13. Anything else?
All good. Got them all.
That is it for Daily Deals today. Thank you for joining us. Be sure to hit the follow button before you go. We're going to be live again, I think on Thursday, and I would love for you to join us. Until then, y'all have a great day. Bye.